Same old crap.
Oh.
Same old. Lord, I don't know what happened. You gave me another opportunity. I don't get what's happening, Father. You gotta help me understand this. I just can't take this.
Russell, you've been going on breaking pots, talking to I don't know who, if you're talking to God.
I'm talking to God, Lord. I mean, Jeff, you know, for me, this isn't supposed to happen.
Russell, with all due respect, you sometimes talk like you're a superhero, like Superman's never supposed to fail. You're just a guy.
I'm a guy who was formed by God's hands. I'm a perfect creature. And as far as I'm concerned, that's the way I'm supposed to live my life, in excellence. And everything I'm supposed to do is supposed to be excellent.
And that means never failing.
Right, absolutely.
Russell, not everyone can succeed at everything. In a competition, by design, someone will fail, someone will lose.
It pisses me off, but at the same time, logically, I understand.